Next on the program is Darren Bloom, who's seated here. His two test pieces, bubble chamber, appropriately enough, test one and test two.
Thank you. Just say these pieces, like LOs, they're a kind of sketch trying out of ideas for a larger scale piece. In a way, they're both made of the same material, and the idea was to see how that material might work under very different circumstances. So that's essentially how they work. I won't say too much about what the pieces are about, because that is in your program, but I would love you all to, when you go home, to Google search bubble chamber images, because they're truly extraordinary, beautiful images. They're from physics tests, and they look like they're made by the most fantastic artists. And as you can see, the ensemble spread out quite a bit. Don't close your eyes all the time, because you want to see these wonderful players performing. But particularly in the opening section, opening bit of the piece, try closing your eyes a bit and imagining yourself underwater in this chamber with all these things happening around you. And, thank you so much to all the players as well. Thank you, John. Thank you.